Hi and welcome. In this video, we'll learn how to create a column chart where the color of each column dynamically depends on the value it represents. When you insert a column chart in Excel by default, all data series are formatted with a single color. While the Fill tab in the Format Data Series dialog box provides various color options, these colors are not tied to the values of the data series. Unfortunately, Excel charts don't directly support conditional formatting. But don't worry, we have a workaround. In this tutorial, we'll work with sales data for each month from January to December. Our goal is to create a chart where the color of each column reflects its value. For example, we want green color for highest sale and red color for lowest sale. To achieve this, we need to split the sales data into separate columns for each condition. In cell C2, the formula checks if the value in B2 is 6,000 or higher. If it is, the formula copies the value. If not, it leaves the cell blank. We then copy this formula down the column to apply it to the entire range of data. In cell D2, the formula checks if the value in B2 is between 400 and 5999. If true, it copies the value. Otherwise, it leaves the cell blank. Copy it down the column by double-clicking the fill handle. In cell E2, the formula checks if the value in B2 falls between 2000 and 3999. Again, apply the formula to the entire column. Simply double-click the fill handle. In cell F2, the formula extracts sales values less than 2000. Copy it down the column as well. At this point, you've created four new columns that classify your sales data into categories: excellent, good, average, and low. Now, select the data. First, highlight the month column. While holding down the Control key, select the newly created data in range C1 to F13. This skips the original sales column since the data has already been split into four categories. Next, go to the Insert tab and choose a column chart. Unlike the default chart, which uses a single color for all series, this chart now displays different colors for each series, grouped based on the value ranges we defined using the if conditions. Let's customize the colors for each series further. Right-click on a series, like the Excellent category, and select Format Data Series. Under the Fill options, choose a color for that series, such as green for excellent. Repeat this process for the other groups, assigning blue for good, yellow for average, and red for low, as shown on screen. When you insert the chart, you might notice that the four data series are slightly overlaid on top of each other. To fix this, right-click on any data series and choose Format Data Series. Navigate to the Series Options tab. Adjust the series overlap setting by increasing it to 100% to ensure the columns align properly. That's it. You've successfully created a column chart with conditional formatting. The colors now change dynamically based on the sales values. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more Excel tips and tutorials. See you in the next video.